Hey everybody, this is our new channel, and today we are going to be playing the classic 1998 Pokemon Red. Alright, so this is worth it. And this is the classic one, this is not this new classic color one. Let's go. Alright. Okay, let's away from out here. Okay, well, I'm here to get a Pokemon. I hear about your all the young stories. Okay, so I'm about to get my first Pokemon. Okay. That's why you blue. Okay, alright guys, I know I said it's Pokemon Red. Okay, I know it's Pokemon Red. I don't want this, let's see. And I don't want Bulbasaur either. But the one I do want is Squirtle. Okay. And you can just choose whatever Pokemon you want. It doesn't really matter what the version is. No, okay. He's gonna choose a Bulbasaur. I feel like every time I choose a Pokemon, but Gary's gonna, like, he's just gonna take my count, take a counter. Like Bulbasaur. Like, Squirtle's a water type, and then Bulbasaur is a weakness. So. Alright, here, let's have this battle. Alright, bring it, boy. Blue wants to fight Bulbasaur. Go Squirtle. Alright, tackle. Okay. My tackle. I'm using glow, I guess. Mm-hmm. There. That was a new level. If you're gonna play Pokemon, I do recommend that you should get, like, the Game Boy, because it's more like JRPG vibe or RPGs, whatever. Okay, this is why I went to the PC earlier. You squirrel. Alright, HP. Does he have a PP left for that? And this should be the last one. Yes! Say that, Blue. Suck it. Score level to level 6. Blue. Alright guys, that was part 1. We'll see you next time.